Back at 8:53 with Today Food, creating the ultimate Thanksgiving. It's only a week away, so we're stretching your budget, this time with sweet potatoes. Katie Lee is co-host of Food Network's The Kitchen. Katie, good morning. Good to see you.
Good morning. Good to see you, too.
I love sweet potatoes, and they're economical.
Yes, they are. You know, right now, there's a local store that has them for 49 cents a pound.
You can't beat that.
So buy them in bulk. If you store them in a cool, dry place, they'll keep for a long time.
All right, let's take a look at our ingredients. What's the name of the dish we're making?
This is a sweet potato casserole. It's a Thanksgiving classic. It's tried and true, and it's just brown sugar, ginger, cinnamon, nutmeg, pecans, a little flour, butter.
We're going to cut some corners here. You're going to take those sweet potatoes, you're going to cube them, and then you're going to cook them down a little bit.
Yeah, so what you want to do is put them in a pot with cold water, bring them to a boil, then reduce to a simmer, because if you put potatoes into boiling water, the outside cooks really fast, but the inside doesn't.
Okay.
So these have been drained. Just dump those in that bowl,
yep.
And we're
going
to, nope. In
that
there.
Bowl. Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna mash them.
Got it.
And then I've got some milk, heavy cream, and butter here. And we're gonna put that right in.
All right.
And mash them. Just
you
like that.
Mash them or use the blender
them.
Like
yeah.
this. Isn't that gonna get all
to
over
use
the place?
Handheld. No, you're all right.
Yes, it is.
Well, maybe a little.
Yes, it is. Let's pretend we've mashed our potatoes.
I'll do it a little more. Yeah. Well, that's why we're wearing aprons.
All right, there we go. We've mashed those potatoes up.
And you want to have this warm because it'll incorporate into your potatoes
more that way. Look what we've done, okay?
Yeah, we made a nice little mess.
You have pre-greased this.
This is a greased 4-quart. Now, this should be nice and creamy and mashed.
Okay.
And what we're going to do is make a little topping. Now, if you want to make this in advance, this can go into the freezer at this point, and then you just thaw it before you make the topping.
What do we have here?
So this topping, it's cold butter, salt, brown sugar, flour, and pecans. You can substitute other nuts if you like.
Okay.
Now just mix it together, and then we're going to put it on top of the casserole.
Okay.
If you're not a nut person, you can just leave this topping off and just do marshmallows.
All right, and this is what it looks like when it comes out of the oven.
So
how long does it cook?
25, 30 minutes at 350 degrees till those marshmallows get nice and golden brown.
And this is my favorite part.
Now,
if you have leftover sweet potatoes.
I love leftovers. This is super simple, easiest pancake recipe you'll ever make. It's a cup of oats, a cup of cottage cheese, 2 eggs, and a half a cup of your leftover sweet potato casserole. Right from the blender, onto a nice hot griddle so that they get nice.
Take a look downstairs.
Brown.
They are digging in even as we speak.
I love the pancakes. That's a great idea. And
really
healthy,
good.
Too. Healthy with the cottage cheese.
They are really healthy.
How was the casserole?
Delicious.
Really good. Huge hit.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then you can take your casserole topping and put it on top of your pancakes, too.
So it serves double duty.
Yeah. See? Just crumble it right on top. Little maple syrup. These also freeze great. So
they
you can have them for breakfast all week long.
They're great. Katie Lee, thank you very much. Happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you. Happy Thanksgiving to you.
Appreciate it. You can catch the recipes and 30 days of budget meal ideas and sign up for our food club at today.com.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.